Hello guys, it's your boy eFootball Goat. So guys, I'm here to bring you the latest update about the new version that will be coming this Thursday, 16th of December. Like you all know, Konami have released a statement saying there will be a new update. So I'll be telling you the space you need on your phone to be able to download this new update. And also, keep in mind that there is a new featured pack coming every Thursday. After the update, there will be new player of the week, which will be coming every Thursday until we switch over to eFootball 2022 come spring of next year. So guys, the download size of this new update will be approximately 1.9 gig. That is the space you need to have on your phone. But depending on your device, some devices will consume up to 1.7, while some devices will consume at least 1.68. And keep in mind, this 1.9 MB is when you are downloading the game new. But if you already downloaded the game and you are updating the game on your phone, if you're updating the game on your phone, all you need is less than 300 MB space on your phone. So if you have like 300 MB space on your phone, that is fine. It will download or it will update. So keep in mind, the feature pack is back, the player of the week pack is back, and let's see how it goes. At least it will be manageable until the launch of eFootball 2022 mobile next year. So at least Konami did something that is good. So the next one is for them to work on the gameplay, the scripting and all that. So let me know what you feel or what you think about the new update in the comment section. And if you have any more questions about the new update, ask me in the comment section and I will reply you guys. Stay safe out there. See you guys in my next video. Peace out.